Since it is your intention to enter into the sacrament of marriage, please face each other, join your right hands, and declare your promises before God, before family, before friends.
Hi, Jeffrey. Thank you, Laura.
My lawful wife.
Be my lawful wife.
To have
and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For
poor.
Sickness.
For sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And I, Laura, take you, Jeffrey.
I, Laura, take you, Jeffrey.
My lawful husband.
My lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
Richer.
For richer.
Poor.
For poor.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
It's my privilege, my honor, to be the first to introduce to one and all Mr. and Mrs. Laura and Jeff Scarrato.
And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through, and you know that's what all love can do. I am in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you, it's you.
I wish you guys all the love and health and happiness. And once you find a love, like I said, it's the greatest thing on earth.
I'm very happy that she and Jay found each other and that they're together. And here's to a fantastic future.
The two of them work together for a number of reasons, but they do have a lot of common interests. They love wine, golf, cats, love their cats, and eating. They really love eating.
You're every line, you're every word.
But congratulations, buddy. I couldn't be happier for the both of you guys. This has been a long time coming. It's been amazing 4 years, and hopefully we have many, many more ahead of us. So everybody, please, cheers to the bride and groom, JJ and Laura. It'll never be Mr. and Mrs. Corrado. Cheers.
So love.